Comics. Sandy says good. Second place for tonight.
Tonight's the night.
Forget it, I'm married. And you too, closer.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hello to you all, Sepp Waldenberg, together with my good friend Thomas, and you all, so enjoy our overnight in the cold fall forest.
Have fun.
We like to make a setup we have seen from our colleagues, Bushcraft Oberland and Bushcraft Mitch, here in the area. And it's a complete closed tarp setup. You can use your 3x3 meter tarp like a tent.
So,
some ganz dick Ort.
Das ist so quasi deine Liegefläche.
Mhm. Ja. Ich würde es ein bisschen runter, weil es ist so abschüssig, dass mein Kopf da liegt. Geh ruhig da irgendwo hin. Ja. Mhm. Oder unterhalb von den Stecken. Genau, sonst ist da gerade. Here you lay with the head and here it gets more tight inside. Then you use the middle here.
So the head becomes so any tacken.
Lange Ende. So, das ist Zürmer und befestigen das Ende da. Jetzt noch das Ende da und da musst du halt noch mit der Schnur dann irgendwo was abspannen. And now you have inside this triangle as a door here, this triangle as an opening or a door here. We put inside here a rotten stick so you can pull it tight, and on the next day if you break the stick the knot gets loose. Here we use a square knot to get it untied again, and this end we go to this side. Here we go through the tent bag and here we make a knot where you can a readjustable, adjustable knot. If you don't see it, learn your knots. They are important. So now you can make it loose or you can tighten it up. To get a little more space inside the tarp tent, make it wide here. This is my sleeping setup, XBed 7 bump up down mat, with the Carinthia sleeping bag, extra clothings, leather jacket, warm cap, and I give a, somewhere here, I give a tarp over me. Took the wrong BB bag with me. This one person BB bag is pretty useless, maybe in an emergency, so I use it as a floor, as a dry floor on the wet ground. My tarp and the rope from the back frame as ridgeline. Imagine Thomas offered me his German bag. He say he doesn't need it in the closed tub. Awesome. I love this respect from younger people to the older colleagues. Now, super. Many thanks, Thomas. I never had my own personal German bag. Now, my friends, everything is perfect. Wonderful. Wonderful. Thank you so much, Thomas.
Awesome, I love it.
And I do not need the whole tub anymore. Just something above the head. And I could close it even more in case of rain. Or snow. Let's see how it will be. We love it. Romantic. Wow, awesome. Yeah, and you can close the whole side. Have a great place. Was das für ein Stromkabel?
Das vom Thermometer.
Ah, okay.
Ja, da hast du praktisch Außentemperatur. Und
ja. Ah, we can measure the temperature. Yeah.
Let's check it out.
Was ist das mal? 4.1,
ja.
Oh, das ist warm. Ja. Cool. Well, let's open the kitchen. Here's a hole underneath the fire, and we try to put in the tinder bundle here, the burning tinder bundle, and it should burn upwards. Then we can feed the fire. So the fire starter out of Survival Lily's shop, and they work great. Like a knife. Now we get a good, nice, hot kitchen fire.
The camp places are ready. Yeah. Thanks for your awesome German bag.
You're welcome, Thomas.
Thank you very much.
Did you enjoy it?
Yes, I like the German bag. I know it from Susanne's camping outings. They are great. You're good. Let's cook something.
Yeah, I'm hungry.
If it's too hot, take your all-time piece of leather. Not hot anymore. Piece of cheese on the stick. It's awesome tasty. So, what are your plans for tonight? Just the idea, if you like. Go out.
Biggest kitchen in the world.
Oh, and quite some stars. More than
a cold night.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm. Pepper. On the cheese. Pepper crusted, crust. Mm-hmm.
Crust.
Crust, yeah. Very good. We have luck with the weather. T-shirt and loaden jacket. Okay, 6 layers of clothing, rough stuff, still nylon.
And sweating like a pig.
Cheese, sausage, bread is good on the campfire, but you need a lot to drink. And we run out of water. So let's see if I find the creek.
Last time, don't know why, I watched some horror movies. And fun stuff, they all are out in such environments. Maybe that's the reason people do not like to go into the woods. But I think the real horrible people now live in cities and in banks. They are more gangster than in the forest. I hope.
Looks good. Now we try. Oh, scheiße. Now we try to find the camp place again. Looks good. Ja, ist schneller gegangen. Weil das nicht mehr so hoch war, dieses Zeig hast. Diese Brombeeren und alles.
Ja, danke dir. Da war was drauf, oder?
Oh ja. Ist eigentlich einiges drin. Thomas, my friend, how do you like it?
Sepp, it's awesome. Really cool to be out here. I was looking forward to it so much. And finally we're here. Great weather, great fire. Great man here. Yeah. Amazing, love it.
You know how it is with the real love, Susanne. sorry, Susanne. Yeah.
Now I check. The last flames for the night. And soon we go to bed. So. Good night, Thomas.
Good night.
Sorry for his English, he learned it in the US.
Yeah, that's not English.
That's why. Really look forward to stay one night in a German bag. So awesome. And with this power bank, I can charge you, the camera. This is nice. Was not possible with the older models. I used the Nikon Coolpix AV120. This camera. You here. Yeah. Now I have an idea for my useless one person BB bag. I use it as a trunk to storage my gear and make it watertight. Sleep fine in here. Yeah, two-person BB pack is much better than such a whatever condom.
Late fall. Yeah. 2 o'clock.
Fixed the chava bag to this little tree, also here with a cordage on this root tree, whatever.
You do not slide during the night, and it's stable. I made this with this BB bag, and cordage broke. I made it with my down mat and the rubber hole broken. German bag still unbroken. Yeah. I cannot imagine for the moment how I should it close completely,
because then you just have this small open here and it's tight and you feel the wet and condensation on the
inside. So I knew the 2-person German bag Susanne use, and yeah, this is very good. But also if it's closed above you, you have this zip lock stuff here somewhere, and you search for air and so, my emergency and so on. Awesome, but for a comfy bushcraft night.
Oh, I'm with my 2-person Otterbox bivouac bag. If I take the right one, I didn't. It's still quite good.
What's much more nice here? No condensation. With this, not much temperature difference. Do not know how it is with minus 15 degrees Celsius and body heat and so on. But this is good. My plastic BV would be quite wet inside. And this is sort of like a poncho and so on. So this combination from this very expensive German bag is interesting. If I get it as a present, I would take it immediately. But I won't get it. I'm happy if I get coffee.
The hot ground and amber from yesterday with some fresh kindling on it. Straw would be okay. If you have really fine tinder now, you have immediately again fire. But this could also work.
Uh-huh.
Thomas brought the fire back to life.
Good morning.
Good morning. Great job, Thomas.
Great night.
Yeah.
Slept better as at home.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Nice. It's crying.
I know what you mean there. Yeah. How was it inside a closed tarp?
Oh, it felt like in an apartment in a train. You know, you can close the whole thing.
Yeah.
And then all by yourself, privacy. And it was really good. It was nice, mm-hmm. cozy. Had a great night. Yeah. Only slipped down a little bit downhill.
Okay. Yeah. Anything, yeah. But, yeah. Yeah. If the ground is not complete flat. Yeah.
Apart from that, and we had, what did we have?
Outside was minimum 2.4 in the 30s, I think, mm-hmm. in Fahrenheit. Yeah. So not cold. Yeah. Your lantern, is there a second candle in it or just one?
No, that's just one. You take it out like this.
Yeah, I have the same, but I have mm-hmm. One extra.
I know they don't but produce that anymore.
Oh, okay.
I was looking for the one you are talking about.
Yeah. But the light is smaller because you need
this is
the space somewhere.
The neue Version, mm-hmm. because it's higher and then it's more light.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
And I can recommend the B-Wax candle. It's amazing.
Okay.
The flame is 3 times higher than this very cheap stuff. It doesn't work at all.
Was heißt denn Grablicht auf Englisch?
The lanterns from the cemetery.
Yes. My wife called them tea light and eye lanterns from the cemetery. Yeah. Good. Okay, time for coffee now.
Yeah.
See you. Let's try out the S-bit.
Oh, yeah, okay. Our utility trees. Mine as usual. Coffee mug. We love this stuff. We really love this.
Ceremony in the morning. Rituals.
Never seen this before. Thomas make a like this Italian coffee maker concept, but with S-bit. Oh, yeah, this is the giant version from Susanne's. Yeah, Hungarian.
I was so impressed by her coffee machine.
Yes.
And I thought I want something like that. Yeah. And but the thing is, I like more a real coffee. I don't like the espresso too much because it's very small. So I prefer a real cup of coffee. And I was hoping that this is doing the job.
This awesome spoon was made by a friend of mine, Alexander Meister, from he lives in Munich, and he makes such awesome spoons and lots of carvings. He sent me this as a gift. He was a participant for my 40k subscriber challenge. I sent him a little something small, but I got this awesome spoon back. Thank you so much, Alex. Link to his Facebook page is below. Not sure if he's on YouTube, but it would be cool. Especially as he always carve in first these holes. Cherry wood. Cherry is this Kirschholz. And out of here we await the coffee. This is the breakfast from Thomas. He offered me some of it. It looks quite healthy. Eat your cereals, Thomas. You're young, you need this.
Then I'm growing. I barely fit in the children bag, so I better stop growing.
Yeah.
I think that was almost all it.
Eat the stuff I eat and you stay small.
Sausages, okay, for breakfast. Let's see.
So my best memories to Susanne. Thomas is searching for a faster version than the S-bit.
I don't want to wait 10 minutes. For some coffee.
Yes.
Cheers, brother. Okay. Yes. To be honest,
I can recommend Susanne's coffee.
Hey, Sepp, I will improve.
Maybe the wrong coffee like powder.
Yeah.
Maybe more intense, stronger espresso coffee. Yeah. It's coffee.
Different grind.
Kind of. But
yeah, American coffee, I would call it.
Sorry,
sorry guys.
He lived in the US, not me. Huh?
next step, we are up to a little exploration. For Thomas, of course, I should know the places, but also each year you have to find the spots again. Everything changes, also in the forest.
As always, you see my back frame here, 4 wooden stick, half-ton sticks left, and a complete camp would be left. Also Thomas has his camp and backpack left, and magst du mal kurz rumfahren? And he has everything he needs on the belt kit. So a belt kit is recommended.
And the same with my carrying frame. I have everything with me
I would need for camping. With the canvas, poncho, water,
first aid kit, cordage, yeah, good camera stuff, knife and so on. So I can leave the camp and have everything with me I need. And with this equipment, we slept in cold times and in all seasons outdoors. So in an emergency, I can stay with this at least one night somewhere else. Not everything stays in the camp with a 5-pound tactical rucksack. No? Useless. Genau. So, if you still like, my friends, follow us. By the way, this is not my blood type, this is my attitude. Who wants to be O negative? 7 years. It looks like I need a new one. It's a Merino buff. You know what buff means in Austria? Ah, forget it. But here I need a new one. A new buff. In town.
Very dangerous here. Everything comes from above. In this case, not everything which is good. Here I made rope ladder before, and with Susanne we made some abseiling.
Stands here like a king, huh?
Yeah, emergency. Good enough cave. Small fire here. Lots of dead wood around. There are a few carabiners. Look over there. Cool. Let's move forward. Or upward.
Lunch place for the squirrel. This could be a tree where you set up a stick to help the animal upwards and catch it with a snare. Just in an emergency. But this would be the right place. Showed Thomas my concept from wooden nails. Think about them. I have a video about this tame wooden nails for bushcraft. Sharpen a stable stick, half torn would be ideal. Give it in a dead part of the tree. You know this knot? German called Sackstich. And if you pull it really tight, it's hard to re-undone, to open again. But if you go through this loop with a breakable stick, you can pull it tight. And secure your tarp or whatever. These are very stable hooks. Just out of a wooden nail they had long time before they had iron nails. And then just break the stick, give it out, and the knot is easy to unknot again.
Here we have another sign from a squirrel. If this would be a mouse, it would be super exact, clear, fine, eaten off. But the squeal is like a shredder. Boom. Yeah. But another sign for squeals up there. You know, squeals, those rats with a bushy tail. So, genau, du hältst das fest. Mm-hmm. This is again, this a bisschen schräg, so quasi. Yeah. Adjustable knot. You go around the dent peg. You make a combination from the hangman's knot and the prusik knot. One time, two time, and now you put these three lines together two, three, four times
towards the loop, right?
Yeah. And at the end you go towards the loop, and I use a slip knot here through the loop. And then first you have to tighten the knot itself. Otherwise it has no use. Tighten the knot. And now it's a functional knot. And you can adjust
the strength.
Lass du mir noch, dass ich Führerschirm komme? Na geht, muss man gegenhalten, ne? Ja, adjustable. And if there's tension on it, it hold. And you can undo it very fast. And you are gone. Here I catched my sharp knife before. Yeah, I did not catch it, it fall, and I give the hand away. Edge is faster than my hands.
I make a wrong turn. Our cave should be over there. Oh, scheiße.
Thomas, wo bist du? Wo bist du?
Hab ich nicht.
Ja. Ah, okay.
Schaut, da geht ja ganz schön in Spalten, hab ich.
Okay. Ja. Aber nicht, keine Höhle, ist kein bisschen Holz oder so drin. Ja. Na Wahnsinn, das ist nur mal da drüben. Jetzt sind wir total im brutalen Felszeug drin. Hey. Now I have to go. Hey. This looks not natural, but maybe a good sign. Rusty carabiner, lashed together. Maybe this is Noah's Ark afloat and waiting for
it's
the waiting for the seafloat. If you fall, I need to have this on camera. Oh, sorry.
Greet my family.
Yeah, you have a really good looking wife. I will tell her your last wishes. I have to go now. Lots of rock faces, but none with a hole in it. I find it. There's the cave entry. Thomas? Where are you? Oh yeah, here. Ah yeah, okay. Gehst da her und dann da gerade um mich, ja? Sei vorsichtig. Be careful, and over there is the cave. Yeah, there she is. It's been quite some nights. Summer and winter time inside this cave. And today I nearly didn't find it. What is he doing up there? Okay. Young man, you know. So. And please don't tell me I need a GoPro. If you think I need a GoPro, send me one. My address is in my homepage, waldhornwerk.de.
Here we slept up to 5 persons. And inside the middle we made a fire. We had Taro here from Switzerland, Cosmo, and now Thomas.
Oh yeah. The
cool.
Man. Nice.
No.
I think the local climbers built this. We
really cool.
We would have used it as firewood, no? But we were not inside here a few years. Oh, and it's so nice and windy and cool inside here after our climb hike.
Thomas, you look like Spider-Man.
Down there is a second etage. Survival Lily already slept down there. Here I made my 20k giveaway video and so on.
And here, Susanne and I, we dried our clothing over the fire from a very stormy, wet and cold day up on the mountain.
Okay.
This could be overnight. So this is a nice spot, but really each time
hard to find. Yeah.
That's so cool.
How about the
gift? 5 degrees lower. Yeah. Really nice. Well, thanks for showing, huh?
You know,
thanks
for
really cool. You coming to come with me here. This climb would be not for everyone.
So my friends, we are on our way back to places you have seen before, and it will be not get more adventurous as here. So now let me say goodbye to you all and many thanks.
Many thanks, Thomas.
Sepp, awesome. Thank you very much
to have you out here.
Me.
Yeah. Yeah. Same here. I hope we see us again all, and God and Mother Nature. Bis ja soon in another one. Sepp, bald haben wir, geht's aussehen.
Ciao, thank you guys.
Bis
Take
bald.
Care.